How to add workplace on Facebook app. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to not miss any updates. So let's dive right in. First things first, open up your Facebook app and then head over to the menu icon on the bottom right corner. And then you'll need to go to the three lines on the top left. And then scroll down, go to settings and privacy. Tap on settings again. And then scroll down. So under audience and visibility, tap on profile details. So scroll down. And then you can see work experience, tap on it. And here you can search for the company you are associated with. And then it will come up, just tap on it. And then you can put in your job title, the start date. And if you have ended it, then you can put in the end date as well, the location, description. And you can even set who can see this. You can set it to public, friends of friends, friend, or only me. And that's it. It's as simple as that. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you for watching.